Hey guys, not a promotion for me, just a question. I figure I could get more attention out of a live than a post. I have a question for anybody here that's on the foodie page. Please do not stop this video. Please don't stop this video. It's not a promotion for me. I already said I was going to do this earlier, but I want to make sure that they get hot food. Is anybody available over by where I'm at to deliver 10 meals to Baptist and 10 meals to West Florida? Because I'm going to send 10 to the 10 to the ultrasound department at Baptist and 10 to West Florida emergency room. When I was on the page earlier, somebody said deliver that there's 10 people in this department and then West Florida, and then since the ultrasound department in Baptist, they diagnosed somebody with COVID yesterday and was pretty bummed about it. So we're gonna send 10 meals over there to the ultrasound department and 10 meals to West Florida. I am at Emerald Republic Brewery. I'm gonna cook up 10 wraps and 10 quesadillas with our new and improved huge tortillas. So even on my menu is gonna change next week. We're gonna have a regular and we're gonna have a large. So I'm gonna cook up a lot of chicken. I don't know, see, I want to be able to send some burgers, but with me being in the truck, I have to cook it and try to get it there. That means I won't be able to clean, and I don't like that. I don't like shutting down and then me trying to haul ass to West Florida and Baptist for them to get hot food. Michael, this is a random thing. This is a random go there, drop it off feeding. So I had posted earlier about doing it, you know, I posted earlier about doing it, and I seen that a couple people commented, and they commented and said the ultrasound department and then Baptist ER. Those were the comments earlier on a post that I did. So I figured do like 10 wraps and 10 quesadillas. I was going to send some pretzel wrapped hot dogs, but I would rather them have a hot bacon dog. I think I could keep it pretty hot to get there, but I have a lot of cooking to try to do on my own. But that's okay. I'm going to do it anyways. Even if nobody wants to try to do it, I'm going to do it anyways. So probably have to cut up some more chicken. These wraps are big. I figure I could send that many wraps and cut them in half. That's why I did this live. It's not for me. I said I did a post earlier saying that I was going to do this. I just need help getting them there. Mr. Michael, I'm at 1414 West Government Street. I'm in the Emerald Republic Brewery parking lot. And if you're going to come and get them, you're coming a long way, Michael. You're coming a long way. But I appreciate you. If you want to come, I will still. I'll sit, and if I know you're coming from over there, what I'll do is I'll even cook up some burgers and fries. and then that way they can have hot fries and I can send chips. Because I'll cook these wraps and then I'll cook some burgers. Leaving your house now. You're off to scenic. Okay, I'm going to do some burgers. Let's get some burgers going. All right, we're going to send... Actually, you know what? I could do West Florida this weekend. Check it out. I could do West Florida this weekend. Michael, when you come here, we're just going to give out 20 meals to Baptist. You serve. You make the decision, the ultrasound department, and whoever else. I'm just going to cook up a bunch of food and send it. Like. And I'll put, like, everything on the sides. I'll put like the lettuce, tomato, onion, pickle, and all that stuff on the side. I'll send a couple of bacon hot dogs. We'll do some chicken wraps, chicken quesadillas. Yeah, and I'll get West Florida this week. Since Michael's going to go to Baptist, we'll just go ahead and send them all to Baptist. To the ultrasound and to emergency room. I did a post this morning saying I was going to do it. I just needed some help getting it. I was going to cook it, deliver it, and if it was hot, it was hot. I wasn't going to do fries with them because I was just going to give them all Miss Vicky's chips. Then what we'll do is I'll send a couple of bacon dogs. We'll send a couple of our bacon-wrapped pretzel-bunned hot dogs. And then what I'll do is we'll just cut them in half. And if somebody wants to half it with somebody, these are our bacon hot dogs, bacon-wrapped. I'll get a couple of these going. Matter of fact, let's go ahead and send off three. Three of them. Cut in half. These are almost 10 inches. If they want to share them, these are all pretzel buns made from Kraft Bakery. So I could cut those in half. We'll do the three dogs, four burgers, and like 15 wraps. Send them to Baptist. Okay, how many burger buns do I need? Four. So one, two, three, four. While those are cooking, I'm going to get all the lettuce and condiments and all that put on the side. The mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup, lettuce, tomato, onion, pickle. For the ones that don't want that on the burgers, I'll send two plain and two cheese. So I really need to hurry. We're going to send them. So I'm going to put all the condiments on the side as much as I can. The lettuce, tomato, onion, pickle, mayo, mustard, ketchup. I'll put all that on the side. Thank you, Mr. Michael, for coming. I got it going right now. Hopefully you won't have to wait. Okay. So we're doing, what, four burgers? So that's 4, 8, 12. Ketchup, mustard, mayonnaise. Ketchup, mustard, mayonnaise. Ketchup, mustard, mayonnaise. Ketchup, mustard, mayonnaise. Oh, I'm too excited. I started doing them all mayonnaise. You're an idiot. You're an idiot. That's okay. We'll send it. Because if they want to cut the burgers in half and share it, then hey, they could do that. There's that. So let's get 1, 2, 3, 4 ketchup and ketchup and mustard for the burgers. I gotta cook the food. I can get this later. Ketchup's for the fries already. This will be for the burgers. There's ketchup, mustard. Oh man, it's not gonna fit. Ah! It's alright, you can put it in these. Not worrying about bagging that up right now. Okay, and what we're gonna do here, how am I gonna do this? Okay, we can do it like this. One, two, three, four. Okay, then we'll do like this. They all need to be separate. So that because we don't want hands crossing. Okay, so do it like this. Alright. We're going to have lettuce. Yeah, I'm away. Shit, I'm low on lettuce. Oh. I can't send out shit. Do I have it? Okay, I got it. You don't want to put pickles on them because they're wet. So we're going to put pickles on the side. There's one, two, three, four. All right, we got condiments for the burgers. We got ketchup condiments, condiments for the burgers. Ketchup, mayonnaise, and mustard. Okay. And then, ooh, oh man, barely got four containers. Look at that. Holy shit, yeah. Thank God I had those, huh? Okay, let's get these burgers off so they're not overcooked. Okay, and what we're gonna do. Keep looking down there for my foil. That's where it used to be. Alright, we're gonna get two burgers. One, two. One. Two. Okay, all the burgers are plain. ready to rock and roll. I hope they stay hot. You know what? I need to make sure they stay hot. It's double wrap. I want to make sure these stay hot. I gotta get to that chicken. Come on. Double wrap the other two as well. All right, well, I got that chicken getting ready to go. I'm gonna put down the hot dogs and a few orders of fries. See if I can have this ready by the time he gets here. So he don't have to wait for the generosity of coming to help out. Alright, burgers are double wrapped. I got lettuce, tomato, onion, pickle, times four. Plenty of ketchup, plenty of mustard, times four. Okay, there's that. Alright, let's get some wraps. I would do some Philly, do some hoagies, but by the time they get them, it'll be too soggy. So I'm going to send one, two, three. We'll just fry up as many fries and tots as I can. Let's get the hot dogs going first. Okay, see if I got a box. Do I have a box? Yeah, I got a box right here. Just use that box. It's no big deal. Just use it. Okay. They sure don't fit in here like that. I'm just going to have to put them in here like this. Alright, there's the four burgers. There's the condiments. You know what? That's got to go in a plastic bag. Let's go put this in a plastic bag. Then that way, everything is sealed. Sorry, it's going to take an extra minute. Just make sure that's sealed up like that. There we go. Much better presentation, ding dong. And safe. There we go. It'll only take a minute. There's the other. Then that way for the ones that either want a burger. All that's wrapped in a single bag. I'm going to do some buffalo and then some regular. Alright, here's the dogs. Let's go ahead and get those up there. Get some heat on the pretzel buns. We'll send some silverware already in packets. Alright, we got the silverware. Michael, give me a couple more minutes. I'm almost done, bro. If I could, I would, but if I bring something outside in here, you see what I'm saying? I got you. Yeah, I'm going to send you with some gloves to do all that with. I put everything in plastic bags, wrapped up, all individual, in a box. We'll send some plastic gloves with you and all of that. I got almost things done. I think it's funny. Change your gloves, change your gloves, change your gloves. Oh my God, I just found out, change your gloves. I washed my hands and changed my gloves probably more than any person in here. And I have a timer, every 15 minutes. CDCs, okay? So, as long as you're not touching raw to raw, or raw to fixed, or anything like that. So, thank you for your concern, though. Okay, all I gotta do is wrap these wraps, bro.
I'm gonna take this right over to the ER, basically.
Tell, yep, there you go.
Okay.
Here's one box. All right, there's one box. Oops, sorry about that. Oh, it's all good. He's got gloves on, guys. Don't worry, he's got gloves on. And everything is sealed. Everything. Yep, I got them. All right, wrap these wraps and we're good.
I was going to stop eating some lettuce, but...
What's that?
I was going to stop eating some lettuce.
Oh, no. When I talk, I got backup. Yeah, I end up talking out loud and... Sometimes I don't make sense, sometimes I do. Let's wrap these wraps and we're good. Alright. Gonna do some of these buffalo, some normal. Buffalo Ranch. Right, Beef Up Ranch. Right, and then here comes the normal ones. Thank you. appreciate it. All right, I got one more right there. Yours.
Wow.
That's yours. Last one, right there. Alright, here it is. Last one, bro.
You help me out with it?
Yeah. All right. We did them all half separate. Two.
that one.
Then the last box right here. Boom. Here it is. Yes, sir. We give him a couple pairs of gloves. We load those up in a plastic bag for him. Then that way he's able to carry the stuff safely. So people understand. There's some gloves for you, and I'll meet you outside to carry that with you. All right, guys, give me a minute. I'll be right back. All right, we got those. We got them all loaded up. Sorry it took so long. Shout out to old Michael from McGuire's. He's taking them up there for us. So I'm shutting down, cleaning up. We'll holler at y'all later. Peace.